So I tried to think, who might be down on that clover? An invisible world! Amazing, but true. And guess who now enters the story?
Who?
You.
Hello? Is there anyone there? Who are you?
Which is why you're suspended.
Yes, that's what they said.
Young man, what in the who has got into your head? Now, Horson has found us. We are safe on a clover, but clearly our troubles have been far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. But couldn't you try thinking just a little bit less, dear?
Stop telling outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now take your bath and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead.
You got me in trouble. Get out. Go away.
All right.
I'll be going. But first, let me say. Oh, the things you can think.
Stop.
Oh, the things you can think.
Be
as
quiet.
You splash and you splish.
I'm not listening, blam.
As you sit there and scrub, have a think in the tub. Think of water and fish.
Fish?
Think of pipes in the floor, leading up to the shore, where the water is cool. Soon your tub's not a tub.
It's the Gilgit's pool.
Jojo, the tub's overflowed right on the floor. The water is running right under the door.
The ceiling is peeling. You flooded the den. Oh my, Jojo, I think you meant thinking again.
I say with firmness and terrible sorrow, young man, we will deal with you. Come tomorrow.
I've been guarding this clover for over a week. Getting laughed at for thinking a dust peck could speak. We'll let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, for I have found something that they'll never find. There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, in planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There is no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way. I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. I found magic, but they won't see it. They all call me a lunatic. Okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. 'Cause I have wings. Yes, I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. You yelled my name and you set me free. One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe, who believes in me.
Large thing.
Oh, I'm real, all right. I'd stay that naked.
In my things, I imagine a lot of strange things, and I go to strange places, as if I had wings. I love a good thing.
Well, for me that goes double.
Sometimes my things don't give me trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In bright colors.
Me too, and I go to strange places, like Solace Lou.
When you think, do you think fly to the stars?
Little friend, no one could have things such as ours. Yes, I have wings.
I have wings.
And I can fly.
I can fly
around the moon and far beyond the sky. You called my name and you set me free. One small voice in the universe.
One true friend in the universe.
Good night, JoJo.
Good night, Horton. See you in Seussical.